Crazy. Hey guys, I have an afro. Ethnic AF. Right, mom?
Right.
Yeah. So, it's something o'clock. It should be no later than 2 a.m. here. And it's like 8 o'clock at night in New York, so my body clock is just like, it's not time to go to sleep yet, but it is. We walked around London, and I just realized how much London is really like New York. I walked down 34th Street, Midtown, Soho, saw the Flatiron Building. Don't ask me how it came all the way from New York to London, but it did. And,
You went to Times Square.
I went to Times Square, and I had street meat. It was inside of a shop dedicated to the street meat, but it's still the same thing. Whatever.
It's 2:03 a.m.
It's 2:03 in the morning, so my timing was legit. But yeah, so that was a quick update. I wanted to really enjoy the scenery first before I really went out and vlogged and everything. So tomorrow I'm dragging you guys everywhere. Good morning, everybody. I'm conscious and still I'm struggling and I have my afro. I literally just rolled over and reached for my camera, so I'm pretty sure my breath smells like the struggle in sardines. Maybe even worse. I'm not too sure. But it's my birthday in New York and London now, so it's like officially my birthday everywhere. Yay! Mom, are you excited that it's my birthday?
Yeah.
She's so excited. Can't you hear it? Yay, excitement. So I'm really not. Okay, wait, we're going to Buckingham Palace first. We about to go see my girl. We about to go see my girl in her house, even though she really not there. So, I mean, we about to go see her house. She was there, like, before, so it's still okay. Yeah, I'm gonna go get ready for that. So, see you guys soon. Okay, bye. Hey, guys, I'm back harassing y'all and all that jazz. I look like a human now, I guess, or something similar to it. I'm not really sure. Do you know that Britain has stolen a lot of American shows? Or maybe America stole it from them, I'm not too sure, but I know that there's something on the TV called Family Fortune right now, and it's Family Feud with, like, out of Steve Harvey, because, you know, he's new or whatever, I'm not too sure. We're getting ready to head out. I have on, like, this jean suit right now. It's, like, accidental, but also not accidental, so, I mean, I guess. And we're about to go to my girl's crib, like I said yesterday. So, once again, I'll be back in a few, show you guys the streets, and I'll be back. Okay, so we just got off the tube, right? That's what it's called, the tube.
That's it, the London Underground.
Yes, this is my mom, if you haven't seen her already, and there's a lot of bushes. Oh, guys, we ended up in Central Park. Yeah, I'll show you guys. Except Central they Park. Have chairs.
Park.
This is Central Park, and it's real green. Honestly, how much New York can this get? They have accents. We might have accents. We do have accents compared to them, right? I tried to fake an English accent and it was very Australian, so that was offensive. And I don't think I'm gonna do it anymore. Guys, I think it's freaking happening. I think this is happening right now. Is this happening? It's happening. I finally found my life calling. I'm in heaven. I don't know how I died, but it's a thank you. This is seriously so surreal. Like, I told my girl that I would pull up and stuff. She said she wasn't here this week, but I got her. We gonna drink some tea, eat some crumpets, all that jazz. And she already knows. She know. This is so pretty. I could cry, and I probably will because I have allergies. But just look at it. And here's me in front of it, cause you know, gotta do it for the culture. Look at those. Oh, almost fell. Almost fell into the rose garden. Let me show you something else. Apparently, this is Britain's oldest store. Which means a whole lot of old people walk through it, so history points. Yeah. We're currently in front of the Houses of Parliament. It's not a Wednesday, no calamari. That was a joke. Did you get my joke? She got my joke. Now, we're heading to the London Eye. And, it's like a pimped out Ferris wheel, pretty much. I would say so. Where are my shades? I don't know. walking very, very fast. And I don't know if I have the mental capacity or if I'm even capable. Excuse me. I'm standing upright for this log. I need a coffee so bad. I don't think anybody understands. I need a coffee.
Got off the bus, I almost died and fell into the water. And now I'm moving in slow motion because this thing is mad steep. Why is it so steep?
How could somebody do this to me? How can you lie to children so hard? My whole childhood, here I am thinking this bridge completely collapsed and it didn't. I mean, I guess that's a good thing because, you know, why would we want a bridge to collapse and stuff? But are you serious? Why you had to do me like that?
So I'm feeling really disappointed because we didn't see London Bridge. That was definitely Tower Bridge, but London Bridge is somewhere around here. And even that still didn't fall down. So I still feel bamboozled. Now we're waiting for our Uber, but the Uber that we were just supposed to take had canceled the ride because he didn't want to come to us. He was trying to get us to come to him. That's not the way Uber works, sir. That's not how... Uber sucks anyway.
Yeah, so I'm back and I have a drink. And I've also been sitting here for about 2 hours. I've only got more tired because my phone decided to take 25 minutes to get 1%. Literally, I'm not joking. Very serious. I have a lemon in my soda because I'm bougie. Actually, I stole this from my mom. Don't tell anybody though. What are we supposed to be doing?
Going to dinner.
We're still supposed to be going to dinner after 2 hours. I mean, this is better than a coffee, right? This is the equivalent to alcohol. If it takes you more than 2 seconds to sip it and it's strong, then it's the equivalent to alcohol. Once again, I'm going to come back. And hopefully when I come back, I'll be outside or something. Bye. Again.
So guess what, guys? We moved into a completely different place, completely different scene, you know. We poppin' now. So, we're actually getting food. Like I said, we were like 2 hours ago. We got here like how many? 15 minutes ago. And we gonna be extra bougie and get some lobster. I'm excited for the food. And it's still my birthday. So we didn't just leave the restaurant, but we left the restaurant. And London is pretty dead right now. Aside for some areas. Because other areas, they real lit right now. We're going to shower and we're gonna go to sleep because we have to be up very early. We have to be up at like 5 a.m. Yay! It's already 9 o'clock here. And it's still so trippy because right now it's like 4 p.m. back in the U.S. Like, what? See you back in the hotel, guys.
Hey, guys. I'm back again.
We're in Paris.
Yay. I don't think I told you guys that. But if I didn't, are we taking this?
No, we're leaving it on.
Okay. You're leaving all the lights on?
No, we just couldn't turn them off.
Okay.
Right, that's
right. I thought we took on serve. Yes. Energy. So we're gonna go see my girl Mona Lisa, and this should be great. I heard she stares at you every time you walk past her, so we're gonna have to fight. Sound like people staring at me. So we're leaving the Louvre, and long story short, I think we just discovered a murder. I'm not sure if we should tell anybody because we legit just smelled death inside of a museum. Ironically, we come from the Egyptian exhibit and there were a bunch of tombs, so there was probably something that they didn't completely mummify and something was decomposing back there. But it's gorgeous. Imagine falling through this. That is such a fabulous fall. That's how you also know that I'm not a vlogger, because I didn't take you guys along for that trip at all. Sorry. We saw Mona Lisa and I still didn't take you guys. Don't fight me. I'm gonna actually, when we get to the Tour Eiffel, I'm gonna take you guys along for that. How about that? Okay, we're gonna do that. Hey guys, I'm back. Miss me? It's okay if you didn't. So I think it's gonna start raining outside, but the forecast says that it's not. And maybe I was just in my vlog. I'm posting that. I'm gonna do that. I'm keeping it. Cause that's what she get, cause she tooling all over the place. Anyway, so my forecast says that it's not gonna rain.
and maybe I was like spitting in the air or something, but something wet was landing on me. So maybe it was a sign for me to, I don't know, get an umbrella before this hair gets nappier. I don't know. We have two options. We can walk to the Eiffel Tower, we can Uber, or we can take the public transportation system, right? Walking, I mean, it would be nice and all that, but I don't know if I'm about that life right now. And then, hold on, I gotta think about my other point that I just had. Oh, and in the subway system, it'll be like, what, 30 minutes? Huh? Mm-hmm. Okay, so it'll be 30 minutes, which is no different from walking. And then an Uber would be how much? An Uber would be 10 minutes. The last option is the most expensive. Sometimes it'd be like that though. Look what Sam just sent me. You're a magical unicorn. That's adorable. But I guess that I will talk to you guys again when we figure out what we're going to be doing. If we're walking, taking the train, or taking an Uber. Uber everywhere. Skirt, skirt, guys. Oh, Lord, I don't want to leave. Hey, guys. I'm back. Late. My mother had to remind me to speak to you guys, actually. Please don't unsubscribe. Keep liking me, please. So, we're at the Tour Eiffel. Oh, my God. This is so great. This is so surreal. I didn't ever expect that I would be here this soon. But we here. We just went through two types of security. So we can be safe. We're going to check in so that we can go up. We have to take the elevator because, like I said before, mom's scared of heights. So, yeah. And I don't think she wants to walk up 700 stairs. And, yeah.
I don't think you want to either.
I don't know if I would either. I'm not going to lie. But that's what we're doing right now. Maybe I'll come back later. Please still like me. Don't leave me. Look at Paris, guys. We're literally on top of the Eiffel Tower right now. We're gonna go higher. It's raining, so we're under this umbrella, but we get such a great view. So this is protection right here because this hair cannot get wet or else I am going to be very in touch with the African inside of me. So now we're waiting to go onto the top. We're waiting to go through the elevator. And my shoes are going to be destroyed. Luckily, we brought an umbrella from the raindrops that I felt before. See? I be knowing. So currently, we are all the way at the top of the Eiffel Tower. Ooh, I dropped my umbrella. Oh, wow. This is trippy. So we're all the way at the top. It doesn't feel like it. This is in-freaking-sane. Wow, we could say that we've really been on top of here. I feel like I've really achieved all of my life goals. Wow. I'm on top of the world! Wanna do the Titanic thing? Do you think you can do it? So I don't know how we ended up doing it, but now we're walking down the Eiffel Tower. It's my mother's fault. No, we're seriously, we just walked all the way from up there and now we're going down. For somebody who's scared, you're going very fast. We're literally walking down this. It's like so cool, but it's kind of terrifying. My reason why it's terrifying is because my skirt, I'm afraid it's gonna blow up. Her reason of it being terrifying, well, I already told you guys that one. It's a beautiful day outside, but it's really confusing. Like, it's raining, but it's not. It's raining in some areas. Yes, we're almost there. Look, you can see the ground. That was at least like 300 steps. no kidding. All right, so we're going down the descent. We're really high. 420 plays it, not kidding. You hear it? Okay, good. How are you guys doing today? I'm tired, but I don't feel like going to sleep, so maybe I'm not. I don't know. I'm conflicted. Anyways, so we're at the hotel. today was a pretty eventful day. We ate at McDonald's, and let me say this, okay? McDonald's in Paris or Europe overall, why y'all gotta be so expensive? I've never seen a McChicken or a double cheeseburger for €8. Wait, I've never seen anything for €8. But how much is €8 converted to US dollar?
Probably like somewhere between 11 and $12.
So a double cheeseburger, or just a cheeseburger if you're not into the double life, I don't know, is $11 to $12 in Europe. Where the dollar and you met. And we made another discovery that London is like New York number two, but Paris isn't. Paris is just Paris, and their museums smell like death, but they're still beautiful. I still love it. I'd be a Parisian on like Tuesdays, and then a Londoner, or whatever they call UK Lenites. I don't know, whatever they're called. I'd be one of them like every other day. Excluding Sundays, because on Sundays I have to go back to New York, you know? Because I love the city.
We're in Disneyland! I have my mini ears. I'm about to be a 5-year-old again. Oh, this is so exciting. We're going on an adventure.
I see little babies.
You're in your bag.
But they don't understand that if they get in my way for these rides or Mickey Mouse, we're fighting. I fight kids. Okay, so we're finally in the park. Mom had a change of clothing. Don't ask me why. And I love my ears. I hear extra loud now, just saying.
Yawn. It's Sleeping Beauty's castle.
Sleeping Beauty? Is she awake yet? It's morning. We're gonna explore, because you know, 5-year-old AZ is out officially now.
Seven-year-old mom,
because you know she has to be older than me or else something's very wrong. And yeah, that's the go for today. Au bientôt.
The ride that we just got off was
really fun, but it was intense. Kind of. Yeah, my wig was definitely snatched.
Okay, so we just ate. We had some ribs and some potato wedges. It was actually pretty good, but I had a croissant earlier, and I think I'm still kind of full from it. It was a pretty good croissant. I don't think my body is over it yet. Now, my mother is posting her pictures on Facebook to get them likes. And then after, we're going to go on, wait on the super long line for like a haunted mansion or something of that sort. Some other rides, then we're gonna go to the other side of the park, which is called like Walt Disney Studios. See, remember that at the same time. I was really supposed to get back to you guys, or I was even trying to vlog on the ride, but my mom was like, "Now." And then the ride was really, really rough and aggressive anyway, so I probably wouldn't have enjoyed it. Maybe that was a sign from somebody. Maybe it was a sign from Mickey Mouse, because you know, he's here in spirit or whatever. But yeah, that's pretty much it.
Every single time I hold this camera up, somebody stares at me. What are you looking at? I can't just talk to myself, is that a problem?
Bonsoir! It is nighttime and everything is lit up. Ah, this is so great.
At 11, the castle lights up. And it is 9 something.
Nine on the dot.
So we got a little while until I got to tie my shoelace. Bonsoir, ma chérie. How are you guys today? Oh, this is where the light is. This is where I need to stay. Today, we did a lot, but the poor camera died and I could not record a lot of it. So I'll basically summarize it. So we ate snails. They were actually really good. They tasted like clams, if you've ever had clams before. And we're about to get on the carousel. Hold on. We're on the carousel. I haven't been on one of these in, I don't know. I feel like a child again. This is great. I like my horse. I like my horse a lot. I'm gonna name it. We're gonna name the horse Billy. Say hey, everybody.
Okay, so the Eiffel Tower is up here. It's being blocked by that light.
But this is our last day in Paris until tomorrow. I don't want to leave. I don't want to leave the Eiffel Tower. I want to be stuck on the Eiffel Tower forever. I can't be seen anymore. I'm black. I was black when I began this, but now I'm extra dark. I'm not sure if anybody takes cards for ice cream. It's a bit of a tough day, you know?
Good morning, guys. I'm at the airport because we're going home. I don't want to go home. Don't make me go. I want to stay here.
She's going to let me stay, guys. Yay, I'm officially European. I would love to be European, actually, because we're still stuck with Trump, but oh well. My feed looks amazing. I just keep staring at it. If you haven't added me, add me on Instagram now. It's AZIAUN. It should be down there somewhere by the time I edit this. So yeah, have a blast. I took my weave out. Hallelujah. I loved it to death, but my head feels 10 times lighter, and I look like my normal peanut self again. Now, like I said before, we're waiting to board this thing, and we will be back in New York with the trees and the pollution and the birds.
The time has come. We are walking to the door of the plane to sit in our seats and go back home. I don't want to go.
I don't know why she's dragging me back here. Who needs an education? I'm kidding. Get your education, kids. I forgot there's little children who watch this sometimes. It's getting really real, you guys. We're on the plane. Bye.